Today is August the 22nd, a very special day to us. The last letter that I got from my girlfriend, it reads, "I'm so grateful to have a best friend like you. Sometimes I wonder what would it be like to have a friend who knows you inside and out, all the good, all the bad, and loves you anyway. What would it be like to have a friend who listens to you twice told stories and laugh like they've never heard them before? What would it be like to have a friend who could hold your secrets without judgment? I am so blessed that I know what it's like, because for me, that someone is you. And I know the feeling is mutual. We have the kind of relationship only time can build. We never run out of things to talk about, even though we've said all those things before. No doubt we will say it again. We can cry 1 minute and then laugh the next like there's no tomorrow. But most of all, we rejoice in the one thing that only you and I can truly understand, and that is friendship. It is truly one of a kind and vital to our sanity, survival, and happiness. I'm so grateful, Bev, on behalf of myself and the Dancing Donsies, we dedicate this to you, and we love you."